Hello, I'm Massimo Banzi, the co-founder of Arduino. I have something really exciting to show you today and how you can help us bring it to life. The open source hardware philosophy of Arduino has made it an inspiration for 3D printing, medical and space research, interactive art, and it's been used also to create innovative teaching methodologies. We worked on a revolutionary new tool that will radically simplify the creation of connected devices. ESLOV is a system of intelligent modules that you can connect in endless ways. You can create new devices, prototypes, science experiments in seconds. No programming or hardware knowledge is required. You just plug the modules together and you draw connection between them with our software and you have a working device. We've been researching this topic for a while, and also with the help of the European Union, we've been able to create a tool that's going to change this field forever. You can create complex devices in minutes and connect them to the cloud with a click. The software will automatically recognize all the modules that you plug together and show them to you in a very simple user interface in the cloud. The little computer with a Wi-Fi module is going to connect your device to the internet, and then using the powerful Arduino cloud, you will be able to create interfaces to control your device remotely. You're going to be able to visualize that on a mobile application, so you can control your devices from your phone. All of this with no programming. You could build, for example, a baby monitor that tells you if your baby is safe in the cot. You could create all sorts of alarms for your apartment, maybe a fire alarm or a flood alarm. Or you could create a washing machine notifier that lets you know when your washing machine has done washing your clothes when you are somewhere else in the building. As you can see, we have a lot of exciting features in ESLOV. And now we want you to be a part of it. We need your support to keep the development of ESLOV open source. We need your help to bring to life ESLOV, our new invention toolkit.